Okay, so this video shows you how to turn on and off your touch unit. If you look at that blue light up there, right underneath your projector, there's the touch unit. So I'm gonna click on the remote, I'm gonna hit menu, and then I'm gonna use the down arrows to go to extended. I'm gonna go over to easy interactive function, select easy interactive function, and then I go down to touch unit setup, and go ahead and select that by hitting that center key. And then you just want to change the power. So you're going to scroll down the power, click to off, and you'll notice right now that that blue light is no longer on. So what this means is, I'm going to click menu to just get out of it. So my board will not work at all with my finger. But if I grab a pen, I can still use the pen on my board. And that's how you get rid of the touch unit temporarily, but you can always turn it back on.